Dear fellas, in this video I compare a 250B type for volume and an A type for tone potentiometers to a 500K B type for volume and a 500K A type for tone pots. The 250K A type tone pot has a 22 nanofarad capacitor, the 500K one has a 47 nanofarad capacitor. All pots are cranked to position 10. The amp is a Katana 50 first edition, the onboard setup is on screen. The comparison concerns only the neck and the middle pickups, because at the time of the 500K pots recording, I didn't have a prepared bridge pickup.